So, how did it feel to take down the Stubber all by yourself? Did you ever doubt your chances? What kind of breakfast cereal do you eat?
Great. No. Anything with my picture on the box.
Gee, and I thought he was tough to live with before.
Nah, he's just enjoying his 15 minutes of glory.
My 15 minutes? It was my invention that saved the day.
Did I ever tell you that Danger is my middle name?
Hey! Actually, Danger is also his first name, and I heard he was thinking of changing his last name to Danger, making him Danger, Danger, Danger. But then when you called him, you'd never know if you were calling him by his first name, middle name, last name.
Hey, 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 stop running at the beak. I can handle my own interviews.
Mm-hmm. Were you ever afraid, Mr. Danger?
Oh, no. A true action hero doesn't have time to be afraid. He's too busy being ready for action. Why, I can't even spell the word fear.
He can't spell very many words, period.
How do the other lunatics feel about your saving the day?
Oh, they're used to it. Yeah, but they do all help. I mean, where would we be without Ace driving me to the action, and Lexi cheering me on, and Rev blathering on, and Flam, well, forget Flam. And Tech, he is our resident Mr. Fix-It guy. Huh? Why, whenever the toilet backs up, we always know who to call.
But aren't you worried about the Stomper? I mean, he's broken out of every jail he's ever been in.
I'm not worried for every jail.
And each time, he's gotten whoever put him there.
Oh, whoever put him there? Nonsense. No 500-pound thug's gonna intimidate Danger Duck, especially when he's behind bars. Exactly how thick are those bars?